So Chiefs are going to make a triple change, and it's one that's exciting the fans. Ranga Chivabiro, you can see Ntutuzi. Shabalala is one of the players who's going to go Saile and Ngobo. And Ranga Chivabiro, there he is. They call him Obrigado. Scored in that curling knockout exhibition game against the Stellies. With a free kick from a long way out.
Yeah, I saw that.
Smango with a header. 7 minutes remaining. An attack. Referee gets in the way, plays an advantage. Two. Chance here, snapshot! Snapshot there. But it was straight at the keeper from young Vlagazi. What a time it would be for him to score a goal on debut, and what an important one that would have been.
Exquisite delivery for him. Just good technique, good technique, good positioning. Was right there on time. He did everything that he could in that sort of area. Good technique as well. But that man is on fire. Cesar, uncompromising.
That's not him, kid.
That's not him.
And apparently, Siyabonga.
Still comfortable with their game defensively. They're trying to conjure something and make mistakes there and there.
Now trying something from a long but been done by Somabele down this left. This pass is not a good one though. Now Chivabiro! Oh, comes up the upright! Oh, the keeper couldn't stop it. The upright came to the rescue. More frustration for Kaizer Chiefs. Now, Japan! Japan is still going! It's a good ball, threaded through. Now, Japan. If my interpretation is correct. Now, chance to fire in one. Oh! Took a deflection. They could have sent it anywhere. That was from the youngster. Where Vlagazi, Fundo Vlagazi, was shown himself capable of.
Fundo Vlagazi.
Kulemodi, these are the kind of players that are supposed to make things happen.
Yes.
That's why he's out there.
But he's.
Now. Tetua. I would say they don't want to be relying on the youngsters. I mean, even a Chivaviro can produce.
One that relies on supply.
He's a ball in.
He's no longer in control.
Yeah. It's probably for the earlier foul. The earlier trip floated in. Away from